85 years ago, I was born in Florence, Alabama. When I was coming along, the force, the political force was in to keep us down. And the only way they could do that was divide and conquer. And we didn't understand, and we still don't understand, getting together and supporting each other to complete our goal. I realized I couldn't do this in the North. What I'm doing now, I had to do it in the South, because there, as I said, is the difference in the rattlesnake and the cobra. Rattlesnake will warn you. A cobra, when you know anything, he done bit you and you ready to die.
Mm-hmm.
I saw this 40-some years ago, just like it is now. The only thing that wasn't here was the church, but all these houses and the mansion and so forth was there for the LDR. And that was the thing that really encouraged me to go ahead and do this, because I seen the condition of other people, especially in the Southland. Last sermon that Dr. King preached in Memphis, Tennessee, he said, I've been to the top of the mountain and I've seen the promised land. They missed that. Mm-hmm. I've seen the promised land, because the land is where all the promises that God made for man to live by in the direction was in the land. All life come from the land and so forth. So they missed that when he was saying, that's what they're fighting for.